Hey guys, another video for you. This one, I'm just gonna show you how I bring some of my toys with me camping, such as this boat. This is a Lund WC-12. It's a 12-foot boat. It's 205 pounds. It's just way too heavy to manhandle onto the truck all by myself. I definitely need another friend to help me. So what I've done is I've developed a homemade winch system that will winch this boat on that truck with just a little bit of help from myself, and it's a lot easier on the body. I'm going to show you guys how this operates. At the end of the video, I'm going to put a link in which shows how I built this, or what things I did to build this system. Okay, so stay tuned, guys. Thank you. So on the front of the truck here, I've installed a homemade winch that plugs into my front receiver, and there's a remote cable that I hold in my hand to operate the winch.
Water all over me. There you have it, guys. Okay, I'm gonna take it off now. have her.
That's how you do it. I'd obviously just let it drop to the ground, but I'm gonna go fishing. I'm on my way out camping, so there you have it. So it definitely makes my life a little bit easier. Okay, and you know, boys wanna bring their toys, so I'll have another video for you guys soon. Thank you.